Yeah.
This next song is called My Name's Not Tiffany.
Yeah, you.
It's Tierney. Like, but my friend Brooke, the one that came in the same with me, we were in my band teacher's office in like eighth grade or something, and she called me Tiffany, even though I'd known her for so long. And so then I just said I'd write a song about it, as you do, as a joke, and then they came up with a cool riff, and here are the words.
Oh, yeah, exactly, right?
I won't know until I try. But this is your life, then why are you living life? You won't pay well, I don't mind you don't run my course. This is what I want, I'm this next song is a cover that we've been doing forever, it seems like. One of the times that we did it, we did the, I think, first and only Battle of the Bands at the Camplex, which was an amazing show, and where we probably met our first fan. So, hope you guys enjoy it. We've practiced a lot since it's been a few years. Oh my gosh. But yeah, oh my gosh, the altitude is crazy, right?
It's all right, girl.
Hey.
Tell me something about what?
Trump.
We're not going to get political tonight.
No, I'm saving America.
Tyranny!
Oh my gosh. Okay, Cheyenne. So, it's Cheyenne's birthday today. Can we get a round of applause? Beautiful. All right. We're going to sing happy birthday, so. Happy birthday to you. It's Cheyenne, by the way. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cheyenne. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yay. I can't see you. I wish we had house lights.
You got
it. Yeah, that's called the sun.
You're egg.
This town is an empty place. The streams of ignoring faces. Surrounded by streets and stations. So take another step into the other direction, cause it's not who we are than here. There. next song is Sinking Down. This one, I started writing the lyrics. Feedback is crazy. Started writing the lyrics, and it's just kind of about people who might be negative in your life, or people who do things that you don't want to do, and just being steady at where you are and knowing that you can be the positive influence on everyone else and not absorb all the negativity or like bad influence on you. So don't sink down.
Thank you. right? I saw it on the ground. What the fuck is that?
I just lost some kids.
All right, we got three more songs. When we picked the set list, we just kind of, I picked four songs. And it was just our all-time favorite songs from playing the band, originals or covers. And so we wanted to just give you the straight bangers tonight.
What song is
next? I'm over it. What song did you want?
I'm over it.
Should I invade? Should you help me? Help me? So deep, and every single night I get cold, like I can't feel my hands on my soul. Again, thank you so much for coming out. You guys have been awesome, and we're so glad that we have got to share our music with you for all this time and for tonight. You're welcome. Love you. So this next song is a newer one. We call it the new one most of the time. It's called Maybe I Just Want to Know. And this is the one we're playing that's not recorded yet, so.
Yeah.
war. You brush your teeth, you make your lips, and hope your mama never beats in closer. Tell me why. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting us all this time. We hope you have a good night, and don't forget to stop by and get some merch just in the shelter.
We're not playing any more songs.
To be honest, that was our best song we've ever played. And so if we play anything else, it'll just leave you on a bad note. We don't want to do that. I don't know that song.
Do you want to do that one?
Come and give us some money.
Oh.
No.
I'm like, oh, maybe Tanner has something good to say.
We'll just go listen to Mother Mother in the car that you play on the CD that we bought.
Please do.
Yeah, but we hope you guys all have a good night and drive safe. Sorry. We love you. We're in the wrong for band.
Okay. I didn't know if I was going to do this or not because I don't ever talk. I sit back there if you don't see me. So these kids for the past, what, like 4 or 5 years have been my best friends. I don't know where I would be without these kids. Yeah, like...
Probably doing drugs.
Yeah, doing drugs for sure. For sure. Because, like, I was kind of a bad kid before I joined the band. I was a bad kid. Yeah, I was, like, doing illegal stuff. And then I was like, oh, my God. Cade and Tierney definitely don't do illegal stuff. And I was like, maybe I should clean up my act. And so if it wasn't for this band, I don't really know where I would be at. I love these kids with all my heart. And I wish everyone the best. And... keep rocking.
Yeah.
Oh. That's it. That was the speech.
That was the speech.
That was honestly really good.
My watch. Yeah, can we get some lights out here?
Yeah.
See this amazing crowd. Can we turn these around?
George, can you put the lights on?
Yeah.
I don't know. What's up?
Thanks.
No, the nut came off the end. I saw the watch on the ground.